against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law's book. For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I live, I will kill you. If I die, you are forgiven. Such is the rule of honor.
Thank you.
Yes! Holy shit, look at all you motherfuckers in here. This is beautiful. Let me get a big Ric Flair. Woo! Fuck yes! For those of you who do not know, and for those of you who drank too fucking much once you got here and no longer remember where the fuck you are, we are Lamb of God. We come from Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. And we've returned to New York, Strong Island specifically, to throw down with you motherfuckers today. Are you ready to have a good time? Are you fucking ready, New York? All right then. This next song is for all the people from the New York fucking hardcore scene. It's time for you all to take a walk with me.
goddamn much.
Well, are you enjoying yourselves, New York? Fuck yes! Everybody then give themselves a big round of fucking applause, man. Thank you so much for coming out. I love fucking playing this venue. Lawrence Welk used to take a boat through a canal right here and get off up front. That shit's tight. Need you to make some noise for all the other bands that have played on this stage for us today. Starting off this evening's festivities all the way from Birmingham, England. Give it up for Napalm Death, goddammit! All the way from beautiful, sunny California in the Bay Area. Make some noise for our brothers in Testament! And of course, normally when we're not New York, I say this shit in a New York accent. I introduce this next band. But you guys would just boo me because my New York accent fucking sucks, eh? So they come all the way from across the water in the city. Make some noise for your people in Anthrax! That's what I'm fucking talking about, New York. This next song is for all those bands. It's off of our last record. It's about a shitty place I went to for a little while. It's called 5-1. We'll be right back. I think we got time for two more fucking songs. You got some energy for us, New York? Right the fuck on. Before we do these tunes, though, man, I need you all one more time. Give yourself a big round of applause for coming out today, man. We appreciate it. What the fuck? This is New York. You sound like a herd of fucking pussies. Make some fucking noise for yourself, New York! God damn, that's more like it. This is a Sunday school. I think it's only appropriate that we take a second to recognize the reason why we've all been gathered here together this evening. Why? Why? That's fucking right, it's Slayer. They are a fucking legendary goddamn band who has been so good to our band and many, many others. They've been nothing but cool to us over the years. This is their final fucking tour, man. So, you're witnessing history in the making. Make some noise for Slayer! It's fucking Slayer, dude! Make some noise for Slayer! Alright, this next song is for Slayer. If you know it, sing along with me. This tune is called Laid To.
No one stays still! No one stays safe! No!